Let me explain this to y'all. So what a reference track is, not meaning that the bitch wrote no shit. You know what I'm saying? That means somebody wrote it and said, hey, go say this. Cause when Juicy J brought the song to me, and y'all know I don't let nobody write shit for me. The one motherfucking time I let a nigga say, hey, this will be a good idea, and I take it, here come a random motherfucker trying to act like they really did some shit. Now, if sis wanted some credit, what she should have said was, Megan, I had something to do with the hook, ooty woo. And when you got the posting and shit, you should have been like, da 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 da, I was on the hook. You know what I'm saying? You was insinuating that you wrote the song and people was coming under my shit saying, you should have been like, da 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 da, I was on the hook. You know what I'm saying? You was insinuating that you wrote the song and people was coming under my shit saying, yeah, da da da, such and such wrote this. If you would have been clear and direct from the beginning, we wouldn't even be doing all this. You know what I'm saying? Like, it wouldn't even been that crucial. And it's still not that crucial because I don't got no problem with admitting when somebody did something. They telling me you ain't did shit. You know what I'm saying? So it's really throwing me for a loop that you would really come at me like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't play with me like you really did something. And you dropping references and shit. Ain't nobody gonna wanna fuck with you because you're doing some goofy shit. You know what I'm saying? If you're a writer, wow, and you writing hits and all this other shit, write you a song, bitch. Don't be coming over here trying to act like I need a bitch to do something for me. Bitch, I write everything I do. So, that's just that on that. That's all I wanted to say. Y'all know I ain't never mad. I ain't never doing no tripping. This is shit. Ain't nobody gonna wanna fuck with you because you're doing some goofy shit. You know what I'm saying? If you a writer, wow, and you writing hits and all this other shit, write you a song, bitch. Don't be coming over here trying to act like I need a bitch to do something for me. Bitch, I write everything I do. So, that's just that on that. That's all I wanted to say. Y'all know I ain't never mad. I ain't never doing no tripping. I just thought that was really goofy. Like, bitches know that I'm cool and you can really come talk to me. That internet shit just really lame, you know? That's really whack. That's really whack. Y'all know I take all my pride in doing all my writing. So I really felt like it was whack that somebody would try to come and insinuate that they was writing for me. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because if you just would have been clear from...
Okay, all right. I just wanted to make sure. Let's see. Simon says, shut the fuck up. Okay, how you gonna use my own lyrics on me? Okay. Like I said, nobody, something, something. I can't read it because I'm stuck in the corner. But something about insinuating, yada, yada, yada. Nah, I didn't insinuate anything. I said I'm grateful to be a part of it. If I felt like I wrote your verse, I would have said I wrote your verse. But I didn't write your verse. I don't know. People want to say, okay, you're trying to clout chase, yada, 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 by tagging the Shade Room. I'm pretty sure that her response was on the Shade Room before I even said anything. So look, they need to post my response. So, this was January. Let's see if we find any other videos. I got a new phone, which I did Snapchat about when I was about to get a new phone. So I don't have all the videos, but I'm trying to go through my Snapchat memories because a quitter swore that I posted it up January 9th, to be exact, of this year, by the way. The only January. What else? Any more questions or concerns?